Hey, let me introduce to you Angela Walker. She is the Associate Dean of Students at Texas A&M Corpus Christi. Michael LaTorre here as well, the Student Conduct Officer there. And together, they're bringing us information about a couple of events, one called Islanders Race to Zero. Now, as I understand it, this is part of the university's effort to bring awareness regarding sexual assault. Is that right?
Correct. Okay. Yes.
This is a problem nationwide. We know it is. Mm-hmm. Tell me about how it impacts you guys.
So basically, our goal is to reach our entire campus community to educate them on all forms of sexual violence. And what we can do as members of that campus community, as well as the community at large, mm-hmm. to support victims and hopefully to eradicate all instances of sexual violence.
Mm-hmm. And this being, it's Sexual Assault Awareness Month,
I believe
is what April is. You look at some of the numbers, they're just staggering. Mm-hmm. I mean, they're just hard to imagine that is still happening in our day and age. And so you guys are doing all kinds of different events, aren't you?
Yeah, so this is just one of the events that we're planning for the entire month. We have mm-hmm. another event coming up called Denim Day to raise awareness. And it's all letting the campus community know what resources are available on and off campus where individuals can get support.
Let's talk about this event that's coming up. Race to Zero? What does that mean?
So with the Race to Zero, we're hoping that we can bring awareness to the campus and to the community as well. So that we can hopefully eradicate incidents of sexual violence and lower mm-hmm. that number to zero.
Okay.
So that's kind of where that name comes from.
And that's happening this Friday night, right?
Yes, this Friday at 6:45 p.m.
Okay.
And it'll be happening in front of Island Hall on Texas A&M University-Corpus Christi
campus. As I understand it, people get to either run or walk. It's a 5K, mm-hmm. and you'll be on the bike and hike trails. Is that right?
Yes. Yeah.
So it ought to be a great night for that.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
According to McClovio, it'll be a good night. We'll
right.
see if that actually holds up to be true or not. And this is just one. You mentioned Denim Day, I think, is another thing that's coming up.
Next week. That'll kind of close off all of our programs and events for the month of April.
Okay. Folks, we've got information on both of these events on our website if you want to go there, ChrisTV.com. But again, for the Islanders Race to Zero, that's coming up this Friday. You see the information on the screen. You can go to iracetozero.tamucc.edu if you'd like to register and be a part of that. And again, this is for everybody, right?
Everyone.
Okay, we invite you all to come out and be a part of that. Thank you both for being here. We appreciate it.